that it's a waste of taxpayer money and it'll destroy thousands of acres of wildlife.